What's happening? Rise up 44 here on Nalyo Gaming. In this video, we're going to be checking out Vane by Friend and Foe on the PlayStation 4. Let's jump right in. What do we have in our hand? Is that a skull? I'm not really sure what it is. We have a major storm, earthquake, something crazy's going on. Oh boy. Oh boy. That's not good. This is pretty wild. I want to know what she's carrying. She, he. I believe it's she. Oh, geez, that scared me. That made me jump. Going. Did I go backward? Shoot. We got lightning strikes, we got tornadoes, sandstorms. Like the end of the world. We do have jump with X. Right now I'm just running with the left thumbstick. Head towards this giant tower, I guess. Don't let me. It's clearly sending you that direction. What the? She got turned away or? Oh, Jesus. The storm just took me. This has got to be a bad dream or something. Loving the soundtrack. Vane. Oh wow, okay, we got control of the bird. It's interesting. It's super quiet now, you can hear the wind in the background. Like soaring through. Is it gonna allow me to go this way? I'm not sure where I'm supposed to be headed. Tap X. Tap X to flap your wings. Gain altitude. Okay. Guess we're gonna head this way. This is pretty awesome. There's a bunch of birds below, and I see that glistening, the light, old circle. What's that do? That allows you to hover? What the... This is pretty wild. All the other birds. Okay, now what? I landed. Triangle. I called out to all the other birds. Oh boy. Okay. Do we go through it? What happens if we fly through that? Control the camera with the right thumbstick and the bird with the left thumbstick. Alright, do we go through it? Is that what's supposed to happen here? I guess not. Kind of like set me flying down. Alright, so triangle calls out. Square do. There was a PlayStation VR game where you played as a bird. Eagle Flight, I believe it was called. And that was super cool. By, I believe it was a Ubisoft game. It was really, really amazing. And this, obviously, being a bird, reminds me of that. Super quiet right now. After such an impactful soundtrack right in the beginning. During that storm. So I'm curious what's coming up next. I don't even know if I'm going the right direction. I'm assuming I am. Oh, there's another glisten. The light. Kind of like a flashlight. So we're going to head that way. Yep, another... Are those called wind vanes? Is that what this is all about? Is that the name of the game? Vane. I think they're called wind vanes, but I'm not positive. hand on it. What the heck? There we go. You hold circle when you're near it, and you land on it. Alright, let's do this. Hold triangle. Awesome. Okay. I hear frogs. Can you land in the tree? Oh, I bet you can. Nope. I don't know why it won't let me land in the tree. Alright, where's that wind vane? There it is. See, I'm naturally calling it a wind vane now, so I'm assuming that's the correct word. I'm trying to recall it from my vocabulary, but I'm not 100% sure it's called a wind vane. I think it is. Super interesting. Okay, what is this all about? What happens if we... Nope, he's not gonna land with me. Okay, there's a reason for them landing on the other thing with me. For some reason, they don't want to land on that one, so let's head this direction. See the wind. What do we got here? What is this thing? What is this? Top of it? You're not meant to, I guess. Yeah, I don't know. Oh wait, there's a bunch of birds that landed on this one. Boy. Maybe we gotta go up to the next wing. There we go. All right, we're gonna try another one. Seems like your bird kind of stays centered when the camera's pulled back like that, so you can kind of find which one is yours pretty quickly. No, go down. Okay. It wants to go up. Let's go to this one then. Come on, land. Back to the first one, I guess. This is where we first were. And go up to that middle one again, or not this second one, but third one. Actually, you know what? Let's go to the middle. See what happens if we go to the middle. Nothing. Try this one again right here. There we go. Something's gonna happen here. No? Nothing. Interesting. Let's go to that small one at the top. See if anything happens there. That's the only one I didn't go to yet. Oh wait, it just went back to the same one. It is. Nothing. This is confusing. It See, there's that little one at the bottom. I don't know. We could try that. I don't think it is, but try it. Wait a minute. This wind is taking me flying. Alright, let's try something here. Camera angle just changed when I went down into the middle there where that wind was. Alright, let's try this bottom one again. So let's try something else, because landing on this after that initial reaction from the birds, nothing really happened. Guess let's keep going this way. What's down there? To cliff. Let's go this way. It's kind of peaceful. Kind of ride the currents and then they run out. You gotta flap your wings. Oh, there's another wind vane coming up, unless that's one I was already at. I'm calling them wind vanes again, so I really think that's what it's called. Correct me if I'm wrong. Oh, that's a tree. Nothing. That's where we came from. Well, let's go this way. Oh, I see a glisten of light. I hope this isn't the way we came from. Oh, it's another. Okay. Is this one sideways? Did we already, nope, this one's straight up and down. Perfect. Kind of beautiful. We're over water right now. It's all like reflections. Okay. Where to? That's how you kind of get some speed and really cover some ground. You flap your wings, you go up high, and then you soar kind of like down, you dip in. I think we're doing a big circle, but that's okay. Let's go see what this big building is. We may have been here, we may not. We're gonna check it out. Hey, Ruins of Ambition, Silver PlayStation Trophy. I don't know if I got that PlayStation Trophy from finding this particular building or ruin and landing on it, or if it's from me landing on the ones that I have so far, the different wind vanes and then these ruins. I don't know. Not quite sure. So we see the wind vane below me, straight ahead, that I already landed on that one. Let's go this way. There's not any direction, like, do this, go here. It's kind of like explore and figure it out. Is this one? Looks like a broken one. This one definitely looks broken. Shiny. Oh, you can walk. You can hop along. That's interesting. There. It's not where I wanted to land. See something off in the distance. Let's go check it out. Not sure how long this is going to go on for. I don't know if there's different parts of this game. If we go back to, you know, right at the start of the game, we were a person. Now we're a bird. So pretty curious. See, there's another one. It's like another broken one. Thank you. Can't really grab onto that. That wire. Doesn't let you. Holding the R2, L2. So R2 and L2 seem to have different actions, the same as X and circle. Yeah, okay, so you can choose R2, L2, or X and circle. So we made a big circle. Let's go back to where we started, down here. I believe this is where we started. Somewhere around here. And we landed down here, and we turned it sideways by calling the other birds in. Okay. Yeah, so we did that. It's gonna bring us back to that big one with the four different sides you can go on with the different birds flying around. I think there's something to that. I just don't know what yet. And we went right last time. What if we go left? Something over here. Is that another broken one? Alright, let's see. It's another broken one. Maybe it's not broken. Maybe it's just a different type. I don't know. It looks kind of broken to me. Alright, well. See. Where else can we go? It has that sort of journey. There was that PlayStation exclusive PlayStation game early on, Journey. It has that sort of vibe to it. Real laid back, and you know, you're exploring, and pretty dark in here. Oh, I see some wires or something going on up here. Oh, there's a twinkle. A little twinkle of light. Let's head toward it. Where are you? Where is it? Where'd it go? Where is it? This is so cool looking. No idea what to do in here, but it's definitely intriguing. What happens if we land on this? Let's land on it. Come on. Light kind of coming down into the center here. Let's go land on the top of that. Nothing. So strange. I'm missing something, clearly. Let's see, what do we got? Controls. Camera, normal, flight inverted, call out, slow down, grabbed, circle, wing beat jump with X, camera movement. Okay. Inverted camera. Alright, there's not really much to it. Let's keep going through this cave if we can. If there's a way out or. Yeah, I see light. I see light. Oh, and another glisten. Oh, more birds. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, what the. I don't want to go down there yet. I want to go up top and sing to the birds, and then we'll go down bottom. Where are all those birds? Where'd they go? Well, they're up here. Were they? Okay, they're just kind of flying around in the circle. We're gonna go down here. Whoa! Transformation. Silver PlayStation trophy. We turned from a bird back to a person. Control again. Okay. To jump. She talks. She jumps. She can't jump. Come on, run and jump. There we go. are we supposed to go? When there's not music, it's a pretty quiet game. I mean, you got birds screeching, but beside that, it's pretty quiet. I mean, I'm saying it's a girl because you got that blue ribbon in the hair, and it kind of looks like long hair because of it.
Push it.
Right. Wait a minute. Oh, we go across. Whoa, whoa, whoa. She just turned into a bird? What? The bird's hopping on the ground. How do you... Can I turn into a human at any time? That would be cool if I could just turn into a human at any time. But it seems I have to start all over because I fell. Wow, you do? You have to start all over. That is not cool. Jeez. That's rough. That is punishing. I wish I could just fly up there and then turn back into a bird. Or fly up there as a bird and turn back into this person. It takes forever. She runs so slow. Is there any shortcuts? Oh, that was weird. Thing fell apart. Where did we go to start? What the heck? Where did we go to start? I don't even remember. It is so dark in here. Can't see anything. How do I get up there? Was it way over here? Yeah, it was way over here. That's right. It's so dark in here. Hopefully I don't fall this time to the bottom, because that would be awful.
Yeah.
Now she's yelling louder. This is cool, you can push it. I like the fact that you can push that. Is this a shortcut? I sure hope it is. It might be. Hey! New area. Wow, we got some light. Very interesting. I shouldn't jump in the water. Got stairs here. That probably means something. Just kind of winging it. Just heading in any direction that looks like it could turn out to be something. I just fell like, I thought I fell in the water. Uh-oh. No. Don't tell me I gotta start over again. Do not tell me I gotta start over again. You can use the touchpad for nothing. I thought it's what made me make that noise, but I was wrong. Well. This game is so intriguing, but I have no idea what to do now. Do I have to fly all the way back around to become the little girl again and into the cave? And I don't know. This is pretty wild though. There's definitely a space for games like this that don't hold your hand. They just say, here, play, and figure it out on your own. There's... Oh my gosh, it's closed up now. I can't even go through. That's not good. So, I do gotta go back around, I guess. Doesn't seem like I can become the human without going back around. This is crazy. Unless I was just in the wrong spot, but I think I was, yeah, I was in the right spot. So now what? How do I get back in there? Hmm. Where do I go? Where do I go? There's gotta be an easy way back in. There's gotta be. Has to be a quick way back in. Come on, there has to be a quick way back in. Well, doesn't seem to be. This is crazy. I can't believe I fell into that. Now, if I go back and get the little girl and I get to that spot again, like, I'm not going to make that jump, so that's obviously not the way to go. I'm going to have to find a different path. Because I think trying to jump across is going to have me back in the same position I'm in right now. Where I'm having to fly around and try to find an entrance back in to that cave. There's no mini-map. There's really nothing. It's just a super laid-back game that doesn't hold your hand and tell you where to go. I have no idea how to get into the mountain now. Just like a barren desert, there's nothing out there. Huh. Where was that entrance? Yeah, I'm just totally lost right now. I'm not sure where to go to get back inside. It's kind of like, okay, we got this big mountain, and to get inside of it, you know, go to the other side. But I just flew over pretty much the whole thing, and I didn't see an entrance anywhere. Is that it? Is that it? Why won't it let me in? Oh my gosh, it won't let me go in. This is where I came out of. It won't let me in. Controls. Movement. Call out. Slow down. Grab. Wing. Jump. Camera movement. There's nothing that says like change from Bert. I'm confused. I'm so confused. That's kind of part of the brilliance of a game like this, is that it doesn't hold your hand and it doesn't explain anything. What is that? Maybe that wasn't the entrance, because there's a bunch of these things. Yeah, see, there's a bunch of those. The one I came out of, there was like a bridge. Interesting. Try to fly around the whole outside edge. Let's go. Oh, that's right there. That's it right there. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I didn't see it the first time. That's the entrance right there. I flew right past this and I didn't see the entrance. All right, so that's the cave entrance. So yeah, we're gonna fly back in and we'll try all over again, but we're going to take a different route once we get out of there and we turn back to, once we get human form and we get out of the cave back to the outside, we're going to try a different route. So let's go ahead and hopefully get to the point where we change to the human form. And I'm not positive, but I'm kind of hoping that that will give us... Hey, I saw that glisten again. I'm kind of hoping that will give us a save point. There was a glisten of light over here. What was that for? I saw it the first time, but I didn't really investigate it. Doesn't seem to be anything. Alright, so yeah, let's get back down there. Back to human form. And I'm hoping this created a save point. Because that's where we're going to end our first gameplay episode. And when we come back for episode 2, I'm really keeping my fingers crossed that this is where we start. Such a super interesting game. I'm kind of like baffled and just like left with so many questions right now. That's where I'm going to end my first gameplay with Vane, by friend and foe here on the PlayStation 4. I do appreciate you watching on Nalyo Gaming. If you haven't already done so, please click that like button. Let me know in the comment section what you think. Share with your friends. Follow me on Twitter at RiseUp44 and at Nalyo Gaming. And please consider subscribing to me here on Nalyo Gaming. So just to let you guys know, I was provided with a game key thanks to the awesome team over at Plan of Attack PR. So a huge shout out to them for providing the game key. This game is super mysterious, and like I was saying, they don't hold your hand, they don't tell you what to do. You're flying, you just kind of gotta adventure around. It's so crazy, and none of it makes sense, but it's incredibly interesting. I'd love to hear your thoughts down in the comment section. If you have any questions, anything you want to leave, do it so down in the comment section below. But that's going to do it for this video. I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.